YouTube, what up? It's your boy Wavy Crockett, man. I'm on my way to work. I just wanted to make this video. One of my subscribers, his name is Flex. He asked me to make this vlog on my first tattoo. So I'm making this vlog for him, man. So let's get into this vlog. So basically, I have a lot of tattoos. I don't know if y'all really notice in my videos, but I have a lot of tattoos, and all of them are special to me. Like, every tattoo is special to me. But my first tattoo, I'ma have a picture probably about somewhere over here of my first ever tattoo. So I was 18. I had just turned 18. February 22nd is my birthday. Shout out to all the February birthday people. You know what I'm saying? So February is my birthday. I told my mom and my pops that I wanted to get a tattoo. At first they was like, no. But you know, I'm 18, you know, they was like, all right, go ahead. So, you know, I came up with a tattoo that I wanted, and I really wanted it to say Lord Order My Steps with some little footprints, and I thought it was a dope tattoo. So I went, got it done. I think it cost me like $150 to get that piece done on my shoulder. And it didn't hurt, you know what I'm saying? Like, it didn't hurt. Like, I have tattoos pretty much everywhere on my body. On the back of my neck, my whole back is done. I have my, you know, both sleeves, and it didn't hurt. But I do have one right here on my right here, and that one hurt, not gonna lie. And on my side it hurt. I have pictures of my side tat, my back tat, and that's pretty much it. Those are pretty much my biggest pieces that I have. My back is my biggest one, but my right here, it didn't hurt. And so I was cool about that, man. After I got it done, you know, I went to school. I got it done on a Friday. So I went to school that Monday, you know, trying to show off my arm, you know, thinking I'm just out there tatted. You know what I'm saying? That's when in high school, that song, tat it up. That's when that song that came out. And so, you know, I thought I was tatted. But, you know, I only got one tat. You know what I'm saying? But I thought I was tatted, man. So that's my first ever tattoo. Now, when I got to college, that's when I went on a tattoo frenzy. Like, I found a guy that was reasonable, and then he started, you know, once you build with a person, you know, they'll start breaking you off deals. And, you know, I got a couple free tats, and, you know, I got a couple freestyles on me. He would just freestyle on me or whatever. And so it was cool, man. I was so addicted to tats. Like, I paid for a tat with a gift card. Like, that's how addicted I was. Like, I was ready to get tatted at any time. Like, anytime I saw something, like, man, I gotta get that tatted. Boom, I'd get it tatted, and it would mean something to me. You know what I'm saying? I'm just the type of person, like, when I wanna do something, I do it. Like, there's no backing out, there's no, you know what, second thoughts. Most of the time, when I wanna do something, I do it. Like, if I wanna get a tat, I get the tat. If I wanna, you know, if I say, man, I'm gonna go, like my MacBook. I said, I want a MacBook. Black Friday, I went and got a MacBook. I really didn't need that MacBook, but I wanted it so bad, you know what I'm saying? So that's definitely something I need to work on, is to not just go get stuff, you know, just go get it and don't think about it. But most of the time, man, it's not something that's bad. Like the Mac, I can edit my stuff on it. You know, my wife gets to use it, you know, and stuff like that. But I got my wife into getting tattoos too. She wasn't really a tattoo person, but now she got a couple pieces on both, right here. And she has like a shoulder piece. She has some nice tats too. So, you know, I got into tattoos and I was just addicted. So, man, I want you guys to leave in the comments below your first tat, how old you were, did it hurt? You know, how big was the piece? Where'd you get it? You know what I'm saying? Like, just leaving the comments on your first tattoos and all that, man. How many tattoos do you have? You feel me? So let's leave in the comments. Number one, when was your first tattoo? How big was the first tattoo? How much did it cost? How much did your tattoo cost? That's the real question. How much did your tattoo cost? Because mine was $125, maybe $150. I don't remember. I think I might have tipped them. And, you know, how many tattoos do you have? So leave a comment below on your tattoo experiences, man. So like, subscribe. I'ma keep these vlogs coming, man. Y'all leave in the comments what kind of what other vlogs you want me to do, because I have a lot of time on my way to work, so I can definitely make a vlog for you guys. So leave in the comment below your tattoo experiences and other vlogs that you would like me to make. Like, subscribe, leave the comments below. Wavy Crockett signing out.